Hi everyone, good morning to all. I am Kusma, I am from Team 4. So today the topic I am going to discuss with all of you is about keys and types of keys we use in DBMS. Okay, then let's see what is key and different types of keys in DBMS. In relational database, the data can be represented as rows and columns, but here rows are considered as tuples. And then columns are considered as attributes. Okay, then what is a key? A key is an attribute or set of attributes which identifies the rows uniquely. And coming to different types of keys, we are having some keys. So let's see what are those keys.
Coming to employee name.
not take employee name as specialty. Why? Because maybe few person can have same name, so we can't get unique details from the row, so we cannot consider it as a specialty. So I am not considering it as specialty. And coming to employee other is different for everyone. The ID issued by government is not same for everyone. It will be different for everyone. So we can definitely we will get all the details uniquely if we take employee other. So I am considering it as specialty. Employee salary. Based on employee salary, we cannot get details. Why? Because here we take the details which we taken about salary is two persons are having same salary. Like that, many more people can have employees can have same salary. So we cannot consider it as a specialty. And I'm going to employee contact. Definitely, we will get all the details from the row if we take contact. But it's not mandatory that everyone will have contact, so we cannot consider it as specialty. Employee email, similarly like employee contact, it's not mandatory to have email. Maybe few persons can have email, but not all the members can have, so we cannot consider this two as specialty. But we can take combinations here, like we can take employee ID and employee name. And employee ID and employee other. And employee ID and employee salary.
Taken employee ID as primary key. So
So the remaining key which we are having is considered as alternate key. Employee department is acting as foreign key and primary key in another table.